Hello guys, it's I, Kinetic, and we're back again, ready to take on these goons. Off camera, I just went and healed up, and then you guys are probably getting tired of me seeing me run back and forth to heal up. Two of them? Dude. No, not Chain Lightning. Oh! So there's some hybrid that has two electric weaknesses. Oh, that's good to know. Now I definitely need to look into it. No, I'm gonna look it up right now. Yankee. Let's see when he evolves. Venom's claws, finally. Toxic move too. We're gonna get rid of stare. Well, Genki's not evolving anytime soon. They have to level up 27 times. So it'll be a while before we see Genki's evolution. But Genki is definitely a little monster here. Enough with the chit chat. Just get to it. Get beat. Speed boost. I don't know if Bootleg knocks it out here. Alright, that's a good one. That's right. Okay, it does knock it out. Side pet lives. I wonder if side pet has an evolution. Doesn't look like it does. Base stats, type matchup, techniques, location, trivia, gather references. Yep, no level up there. It is not known to evolve into or from any other TemTem. What's the Luma form look like? The Luma form looks sick. Oh, they're just battling. Oh, there's a box here. Survives. Please don't be a scale. Please be something else. It's scale. Is there anything else in this cave? I don't need another scale. I want to see more new TemTems. Scales. Oh, that's cool. It works when you knock out even like an ally. Who else gets that move? Because I don't think I want to use scales. The design is cool, but I'm not in love with the design. Saw the animation there. Scales. Oh man. He just needs a different ability to make him better. Both his abilities are drawbacks. He must be extremely strong. Another battle with the scale. I feel like this is why I have caught all those Tauruses. Just got tired dealing with them. Even though I know caught him because they were running after him. Being sarcastic here. Knocked it out. actually, I should. Because it seems that they all have something weak to Yankee. Let me see what I need you up at this point. I know. I don't want to keep spending all this money, but. I'm gonna run from the skill guys. I'm honestly tired of seeing this one. I mean, this TemTem. Goodness. 12, 17, 15. It's a good experience, but it's just kind of annoying because I don't have anything I can. Oh shoot, I didn't see what it said. Hiding, but let's make a lot of noise with a battle. That did a crap. Just wasting these revives at this point, man. See? Okay, KO'd it, man. Psychic is kind of bulky. Stages, defense, 2 stages. I'm gonna use my essence at this point, man. This is so annoying, but. It's just like it's so weak. There's nothing I could do about it. That includes mobile ones, the ones that's in the halfway through. I guess I'm like scared people. I'd use that scent. Oh, at least finally there's not just a scale. So there's no point of putting Gengi in this. Get one. I'll trade you a scale. I'm really confused. Double the attack, man. See, this is what I'm saying. It just seems so weak, and it's just pointless at this point to keep healing it up. But it's the strongest thing I have against them. What is that? Sparzy. Interesting. That's dope. Oh, I know. Sharp is this. This water type. I don't know what Sparzy is. It's cool. Oh, it's electric. I need Sparzy at this point. Because, man, it just keeps getting knocked out. And it's like, do I keep running back and forth? Do I waste the little bit of money that I do have and keep buying more revives and more expensive bombs? I like that his name, Tesla Prison. Gonna get KO'd as an ability that keeps you from getting KO'd? Is that what that is? Interesting. Interesting indeed. Genki? Like the creators? I can see them playing this. I mean, they are pretty big game lovers. So be interested. Man, I didn't realize I came this far. Oh, Jesus. This is gonna hurt running back. I didn't want to use a smoke bomb that I just got. I have no idea how much more of this I have to go through. I'm so sick of seeing this scale. goes for that freaking surfboard so I can get some sweet looking water Tims. Awesome. Definitely put that scent thing on. And let's see, items. So sick. Well, you can see me, I can shake my head. Oh, it walks right here too. Scent. I really don't feel like dealing with them. It's a long plus. Jesus, dude. Your spot, man. Still, of course. Of a dweeb can he be? So close. I got screwed both of you with so little HP. Sheesh. 4. He's insanely strong. Would it have been the wrong answer no matter how I answered? actually a tough battle. I was just knocking my team out left and right. Sense. As soon as you step out of it. I don't understand how you feel about the tips. Frequent now. All you mean? I think I should be. What else would you need for? I wonder if they just have the same TemTem as the other one. So I'm gonna get Saku and Saipat instead of Saipat and Saku. Such a weird game. Man, what level did we get Yankee? Well, it's like 20-some levels anyway, so I'm not even concerned, you know, what I'm asking at this point. Getting a lot more suns now. Definitely need to go up. team of scales. Can you do anything? Things change. Maybe that's why I started singing that song, because I seen the name Little Wayne here. I got no choice but to get to this battle, so. Attaboy. I just got attaboy. I'm too surprised there. It's a very low HP. Maybe that's just the nature or whatever. So, I guess I'll just end this video here. 40 minutes of footage sounds good. As always, hope you enjoy watching me play TemTem. Gonna give you guys the play-by-play of it, in case you don't want to buy it, or you're just interested in it. Pun can. Anyways, catch you guys in the next video. Kinetic out.